Delaware River Port Authority bridges are temporarily going cashless in response to the COVID-19 outbreak. This all starts tomorrow morning, starting at 6. And if you don't have Easy Pass, you're being asked to drive through an Easy Pass lane. Your license plate will be photographed and an invoice will be sent to the vehicle's registered owner. Yesterday, cash tolls were suspended on the New Jersey Turnpike and the Garden State Parkway.